cheap car in the Sunday classifieds. When an ad jumped out and hit me right between my bugged out eyes. It was a 2-year-old Mercedes for $700. I couldn't make my trembling fingers dial that number fast enough. The woman who picked up the phone said, yes, it's still for sale. But I've had about 1,000 calls, so you better move your tail. When I drove up that long driveway with the cash there in my hands, she met me at the garage in a short skirt and a tan. When we took it for a test drive, I couldn't believe my luck. She said, I'll throw in them Arnold Palmer golf clubs there in the trunk. None of this was making sense, but then it dawned on me when she referred to her old man as that cheating SOB. It was a classic case of a woman scorned. She'll make that man wish he had never been born. She's a 40-something-year-old judge and jury. Hell hath no fury like revenge of a middle-aged woman. So she took me out to breakfast, put it on his credit card. And by the time they poured the coffee, she was pouring out her heart. Stories of his sneaking round in sordid escapades, secretaries, waitresses, and bimbos half his age. She said, you know, there's one thing I ought to thank him for. Well, he ticked me off so much, I put new locks on the doors. It's a classic case of a woman scorned. She'll make that man wish he had never been. Me, that man's a fool, or else he must be blind. I'll never know his motives, can't get inside his head. But I'm driving that Mercedes, and I'm sleeping in his bed. It's a classic case of a woman scorned. She'll make that man wish he had never been born. Guilty about something. I just can't think of what it might be.